Hello guys, and welcome to another boss hunt video. This is round number two, because last time, in the last episode, we lost. So... yeah. This is my second time doing it, but, and I'm doing this a second time because, yeah, like it went really bad, like the only scientist that there was me, so it sucks. I couldn't place my thing in time. And guys, in the description down below, I'll tell you his YouTube channel so you can subscribe to him and the stuff he does. Yes, and make sure to leave a like, guys. That'll help me out a ton. And if you're new to the channel, subscribe. So you could be updated with every video I do. So we're finished with the introduction. Now more of the playing time. Let me just heal myself, because I'm really gonna die. Super spook. Teleport away. Let me heal this scientist. I know you can't damage this. Yeah, like I can obviously know that. Oh, it's Citron. I don't know. Okay, the Guardian project. So we need to go to the... So all the scientists need to go to the plant things. I mean, no, I mean... Zombie gardens. You two super brains fight and like, well, just do this. Like, I think we can damage the squash, but it barely does any damage. Dang it, he died. Is that the other scientist died? And I don't have the healing bomb yet, but I'm trying to get it. Well, he didn't go out of the circle, he died. Wait. Hopefully I have time to finish this. Ooh, sticky grenade up in his head. Like, literally sticky grenade his head. Dang it! Self-revive! Self-revive! Dang it, I didn't self-revive quick enough. I didn't get out, I died. That's the thing. Dang, this guy died. Yeah, the... wanted this game, but on the Xbox, like I had like a really bad name, so it. I died. I think we might lose this. He left! We can't win this! And that's the end of our video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed us getting them demolished. And see you next time. Goodbye.